Good evening to all. My name is Tash Kothari. Today I am going to do hide and seek ice cream sandwich. For ingredients are hide and seek biscuit, fresh cream and powdered sugar. For garnishing we need cocoa powder. Let's start. Take the fresh cream and put in the bowl. And wipe it until smoothy and fluffy. Now put powdered sugar and mix it well. Take a box and take the identical biscuit and arrange it in sandwich manner. Like first layer biscuit and second layer cream, and repeat that process. Then freeze it for 1 hour. Your ice cream sandwich is ready. Wow. Now garnish it with cocoa powder. Wow. You want